celebrate with us today to commemorate those deceased members of our brothers and sisters.
Yet it is their hope full of immortality. Chastised a little, they shall greatly be blessed, because God tried them and found them worthy of himself.
That's what we're doing here today, to remember them. But more importantly, to pray for ourselves, that we too can live in a way that we don't regret. You know, the storm took them by surprise. You know, sometimes people die with no preparation at all. Those who believe there's eternal life, you know, we ought to prepare for that eternal life, that, the life to come. So yesterday in the Catholic tradition, we have All Saints Day. Today on the 2nd, we remember all souls, all those who had peril at the sea, on the land, who died. And I think that's the most consoling thing about our faith, is that we believe these things, that God will bring us home one day. But while on this journey, we are here to help one another, to cope with the lost, with the sadness. We're not alone in this, you know? God created all of us here to help one another. For the mass for our deceased members.